Hey guys, it's Carter, and today I'm going to show you how to make a checkerboard on a 3x3 Rubik's Cube. So, probably you've seen it before, most likely when you watch this video. And so first, you have to start with a solved Rubik's Cube. And sadly, I'm not going to make a video on how to solve it, because it kind of takes too long. But if you want to know, a really good video that helped me is 5 simple moves to complete the Rubik's Cube. So you might want to do that. And to do it, it's really easy actually. So start with the white, do it twice where you see yellow, and then you'll move the left side twice. So here we go. We'll move the blue side twice, and move the blue side again twice. There we have it on the top. Now we're going to have to do it again, but I'm doing it from right to left twice. We'll do the same thing at the bottom, left, right. And there you go. You have checkerboard there, checkerboard there, checkerboard there, checkerboard there, checkerboard there, and checkerboard there. And to put it back, you do the same thing. So we'll do 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. The green side is done. 1, 2, 1, 2. And there you go. Easy way to solve it. And yeah, pretty easy to do. It looks hard, but it's not. Soon I'll have a video on the Pyramid Minx, which is a really fun and cool puzzle. Yeah, guys, it's Carter signing out, and see you in the next video. Bye.